How to change download quality on MX Player. First thing you have to do is have the application installed on your device. And once you have installed it, just open up the app. Once you open up the application, you should have to give it a few permissions to access your device files. Now, what you want to do is find the download option here. Usually you could find it here instead of this transfer option. But if you don't find it here, you're going to have to head over to the Me section at the bottom right. And here you'll find the downloads option at the top. Once you head over to downloads, tap on go to downloads. If you've downloaded any video previously, it will be shown right here. But if not, you can go here. Now you can download a video from Facebook, Twitter, or any other platforms. So what you need to do is select the URL and paste it on the search bar. You can even do this with your Google Drive. So I'm going to show you guys here. I've copied a Google Drive link with a video. So I'm just going to go ahead and search for it. And as you can see, it will show me the video right here. And you will have the download button at the bottom right here and at the top as well. So what you need to do first is play the video. And once the video's preview starts playing, you can tap on the settings gear icon, click on quality, and make sure that you select it to the highest quality. Right now it's 1080p, so I'm going to select that. And once you've selected the highest quality, tap on this download button to download it to the highest quality. That's how you change the download quality on MX Player. I hope this tutorial was helpful. I'll catch you on the next one.